good. You can kind of hold your own on that end, but 1 and 2 definitely was better up there.
Definitely was thinking on 1 and 2. You were like, oh, he's won at the 5th, 4th, 3rd pool. And there you were in the lead there. And so congratulations picking up that one. Maybe you can use it in the late model later on. I don't know where you started in the late model, you know?
I think we started 4th, but it made quite a bit of difference. 4th all back, so,
it's not that the competition is
any better, but definitely the cars, and some of the cars are better. So, the crew stuff is definitely different. Max competed the last 2 times here, and it would have been better if he had been leading, but,
I have to take it anyway. It was so hard to get
stuck in traffic.
He's stuck in traffic,
I'm sure.
It was tough. It's tough to pass.
Wow, this 1-star looked pretty good on the outside here. Anybody want to thank for this 1-star?
Well, I want to thank CJ for transport. He helped us out, Cliff Brown, and Corey Roder, Jeff Darrell. Both for him, we couldn't do this race at all. So, very nice was on the other side. All service, great transport. I mean, like, their relations, cousins, but they were all the same shop. And if it wasn't for Steve, Greg, or who, we probably couldn't race either. So you can't do it without some kind of help, some kind of sponsorship.
All right, let's hear again for the 1-star. So, Frank, we definitely wouldn't mind seeing you.
Hey!
Did you guys do all right with that?
Hey, Chuck, don't go away yet.
Hey,
you gotta get a handshake, man. Congratulations again from the Redneck Race Chasers.
Thanks, I did it. Yep.